War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Room to perfection. And
Nuka Cola. Ice cold.
Just delivered.
Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+. How can someone so small drink so much? Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Sounds like someone
more the same.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
I'm so proud of her. Good old USA. Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar. Never gonna find that dog.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Bunch of our old holotape recordings.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. How's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Hey, Codsworth.
We do have. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Oh, residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
He's the bag! Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in.
You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Send it down. Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
Hold on!
Oh god! We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Vault yes, up the stairs.
Is here for you. Just this new president. Please,
nope.
Female,
sounds good.
Step over to the table, take a suit. Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Okay. Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's gone.
See?
Our home. Everything we had.
Sir? My mother and father down in D.C.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time.
It's a good fit.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back.
Malfunction.
It's Thanos.
Biopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release override. Must vacate.
Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone?
Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you. Loctite. No way I could pick this. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Everyone's dead.
power cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back. Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
nice.
I was just getting warmed up.
There we go. Got it.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Codsworth, I already looked. They're not here.
Then they're really gone, aren't they? No, sir.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.